What's wrong? You lose something?
They make us bundle the food and put it on the beach.
All of it from this farm?
The farm? Scavenging abandoned homes, fishing and hunting, just to fill the bellies of the enemy.
What brought you here in the first place?
Once the Mongols connected me to you, most places got too dangerous. I thought an out-of-the-way farm would be safer. Food and drink for the Mongols, but the sake barrel is empty.
Your plan is to anger the Mongols more?
Not exactly. The barrel is very roomy. It could hold a heavily armed heroic samurai.
You know what would fit better? A flabby, flexible sake merchant.
The Mongols will take the barrel to the heart of their camp. Who could do more good there? Me or you?
I don't know why I keep letting you hide me inside things.
Because it works.
It smells like your breath in here, Kenji.
Well, that barrel didn't empty itself.
Get ready, my lord. Here they come.
Udigan Perkendach.
Yes, all yours. Take.
Baster Moriga.
No. That's Miko. Miko is my horse. Mine.
Nadamatat! Morbignich Bolso!
Ow! You can't do this! Miko! No!
Kenji's plan actually worked.
Negium Harsinta!
I don't believe it. We are saved.
Take this food back to your farm. Give Kenji the good news.
Kenji? Why would I give him anything but a punch in the mouth?
What do you mean?
He's the idiot who got us into this mess. He tried to cut a deal with the Mongols.
Oh, Lord Sakai! That was amazing.
Kenji! You suck his swilling piece of monkey dung!
I'll handle this. Explain yourself.
I might have sold the Mongols food, but given them straw and wood chips instead.
To make a profit?
To save the farmers' food.
You didn't think the Mongols would notice?
Not so quickly. All of a sudden, it was punishment, hostages. Give us food or we kill you.
I was wrong to encourage you to make yourself useful.
What? No, no! No, you weren't wrong, Lord Takai. I can do good. I just need practice.
Try not to practice when people's lives are at stake.
Yes, my lord.
Damn lucky that samurai spared you, Kenji.
I'm sorry, Taro. I was trying to help.
You want to help? Choke on a rice ball.
I can tell you don't want to talk about this right now. Goodbye, Taro.
Set yourself on fire and mate with a Mongol bomb.
Nothing left. I'm going to starve. I'm going to starve.
What happened?
Bandits, my lord. They took my food. Every last scrap.
Do you see where they went?
Northeast, into the woods.
If I find them, they'll regret stealing from you.
Please don't harm them. They're just as desperate as I am.
No promises.
Is about you.
Rice. Must be the food they stole.
My lord, you're back.
I have your food.
Rice! I don't remember the last time I had rice.
You said they stole it from you.
Please, forgive me.
You lied to me.
Bandits don't deserve food at a time like this, my lord. Besides, I ask you not to hurt them.
They gave me no choice.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have lied. I still would have helped you.
I won't do it again. I promise.
Kishi grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area.
Watch out!
Just stay alert.
Die, samurai!
Are.
I told you, I'm traveling alone.
If you want to live, you'll stop lying.
There's no one else.
I'm right here!
Nashu samurai! Bastin samurai!
Rikishi grasslands. Straw hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Too much smoke for a campfire. Longo convoy, ambushed. Could be the Straw Hats doing. Attack started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Looks like more bodies up ahead. Trying to get away from his attackers. Yuzo, you look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better, too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there, too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt, starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Hold your ground.
I always do.
She's worth any odds!
This is for Komodo Beach.
Kill them all!
No shot to kill!
These bastards won't give up.
Don't let them surround us.
Form has improved.
And you, my
managed to grow a beard. Have you considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
You're doing great. Planning to walk? Come on.
When was the last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. Seemed like fun.
Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai lords. I was sharing a drink with my men.
I could have used a drink before that battle.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Another wagon. Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse. Took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komoda Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
Do you have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
He's here! Ryuzo's back!
About time.
I don't see any food.
Men! This is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Ryuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine. Through here, Jin. If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part.
got a spare set of armor that should fit.
You better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest.
You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort Ohira, and we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Yuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Men! We're moving out.
Get into cover!
Come and fight!
only reason the Mongols defeated our samurai is because they outnumbered them.
You're wrong. I watched the battle.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. I think you'll be pleased. Goodbye. Thank you for all you are doing, my lord.
A group of survivors the other day. They've been seeing more dead Mongols.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. Until we next meet, my lord. Do you need a new quiver or satchel?
Shouldn't travel anywhere. Basked in peace, we rest. The earth's cold grasp underneath. Ready for the end.
Kamiya blessed me today.
Yeah.
We've captured the carpenter who built Yarikawa stronghold.
Poor man. Once the Mongols take you, the only way out is death.
And here they treat him like the son of a lord. Give him anything he wants.
Maybe for now.
Drink so much, it kills us. Is that even possible? I only saw one man die.
Yeah.
Ugh!